As I walked up to the stage, I literally whispered aloud, "What's worth doing even if I fail?"